Perfect timing, Eagle Bearer. Interested in joining us on the battlefield as we gut those Spartan dogs.
I'll fight with Athens today.
Then you'll fight with honor, too. Let's bring pain to those Spartans.
Today, Sparta will bleed!
Come on. Fishermen should know something about swordfish.
Hey, Vicious! Over here!
For a certain fish.
Yes, swordfish.
I hope you know what you're in for. He's ruthless. Cut off a man's nose just for sneezing.
Why is it that every time I mention his name, people jump?
Swordfish controls Heracleion and everyone in it.
Where is he?
No one's seen him in a long time. But there's a rumor he controls Heracleion from a hideout underground.
That's ridiculous.
It's all I know, Mistress.
If he's so dangerous, why are you talking to me?
I'm old, tired, sick of bowing down to pay fees. If you can take him out, we're all better for it.
Not another word out of you, Malaka. I have orders. Everyone who talks about swordfish must die.
Oh, God!
What's the problem?
My husband is missing. He went out fishing yesterday near Nafi and hasn't returned.
Your husband is a poor fisherman if he can't take care of himself at sea.
He's a great fisherman. It's something else.
What?
Pirates. They were spotted in the area recently. I told them it was too dangerous, but we needed the drachmi to pay swordfish.
Tell me about swordfish.
My husband knows more about him than I do. Please save him, and he'll tell you anything.
If pirates got to him, he may already be dead.
I can't give up hope. He has a fast ship. If he saw the pirates, he'd head to the nearest shore.
I could rescue your husband, for a price.
Please, I'll find a way to pay. Just get him back.
I'll look for your husband. Where should I start?
His favorite fishing spot is on the west coast of Anafi, north of here.
If he's alive, I'll find him.
Thank you.
Strangely excited, Herodotus. Should I visit them?
Only ruins remain of their civilization now. It has been lost for thousands of years. But your journey has exposed mysteries which have left me with no answers.
Watch that ship, Commander. They might attack us.
More speed! Enemies are close. Get ready! Ready for shoot! Let's see them burn! Get them! Release!
Yeah!
Your wife sent me to find you.
Praise Poseidon! The pirates were waiting for high tide to attack.
We need to leave now. I'll escort you back to Heraklion.
I'm right behind you.
Ella! Off we go now.
Let's go! Full power! Forward! Sails now! Speed up! Best speed now!
We'll be waiting for you, Commander. It's all yours, Commander.
Box!
maximum speed!
There's something floating there! We can retrieve it!
Oh, I owe you beyond measure. How can I repay you?
My services are expensive.
Of course. You worth every drachmi. There would be more, but Swordfish already took his cut.
Tell me about Swordfish.
Swordfish? Even his name. I last saw him many years ago, diving for treasure around Fisherman's Beacon. I haven't seen him since. But his presence is felt everywhere in Heraklion. He is here, somewhere.
I should check out the waters near the beacon.
Close it, B.
Thank the gods! Mystios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas. Poseidon is angry!
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him. We need to perform a ritual, but we can't do it without our ceremonial axe.
Sounds like you need to find that axe for Poseidon.
I do, but not for Poseidon. For Swordfish.
Swordfish? Tell me more about him.
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish market. I can't say anymore. No one talks about swordfish and gets away with it, Mistios.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of drachmi for your help, Mistios.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline, I'm sure you'll find them.
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around! It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
Here we are. Let's hope no one notices me here. Doesn't look like it can cut anything. Can I help you with anything?
The midwife from the village usually comes for plants I grow for her farmica, but she's very late.
Do you think something has happened to her?
I hope not, but she usually comes up through the barley field. I did see a wolf running through there the other day.
Let me guess, you want me to kill the wolf?
Exactly. It must die.
I'll handle this.
Good. I need it done quick.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
Need something else to find that axe, Mircios?
Who is this swordfish you want to impress?
He'll kill me if I tell you.
And I'll kill you if you don't.
Swordfish has always run the fish market with an iron fist. Charges the fishermen fees. If they don't pay up, the sharks eat well.
Why do you fear swordfish?
Everyone does, Mircios. He's not to be trifled with. Once, he took a man's nose off for sneezing in his presence.
Quite the reputation.
Point me in Swordfish's direction.
I don't know where he is. No one's seen him for years, Mircios. Some think he's dead. Just last week, some fishermen boldly said we should no longer pay fees to a dead man. Guess who's dead now?
I'll take my chances. Where is he?
He used to live at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. You could try your luck there.
Remind me where Swordfish is?
Try your luck at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. He used to live there.
This axe would fetch a good price at the Agora.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you. Take all the drachmi I have.
The axe was yours to begin with. Take it.
You had me worried, Mircios. Thank you. I owe you my life.
Off we go.
Mircios, has the beast been slain?
The beast is dead.
Good work. Here, you've earned this.
I always finish what I've started.
new day in Greece. This is it.
Swordfish.
Nemos, I knew you'd come. Dog! Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Deimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Heracleion is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane. How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the stele. But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! I'll feed you to the sharks! I want that help! Put it out! But please!
So good with a sword after all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
Broken man, haunted by the Minotaur to the very end.
You.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth? A disc?
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc, in a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor.
Can't be Minoan. What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods. The string Theseus used to navigate the... Let's see what's at the end. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this.
Hmm. And here we go.
The Minotaur. Mother will be so proud.
Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth, and I'm sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Ardos.
You promised!
He's dead, Arthos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Battle ring?
Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Arthos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home, Arthos.
I'd like that. I'm sorry I stole it.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where?
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Arthos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know. Not to mention all the gold.
What? Arthos? You didn't steal anything from the Misty.